Great question, Kelly. We love the Gaslight District as well. You know, great place to visit. Tons of tourists. You know, what we find down there is, you know, somebody that wants to live in a big apartment building that's, you know, 30 stories high, and that's what a lot of the people there live in. Most of San Diego doesn't live in that. Most of San Diego is made up of 5 to 30 unit buildings. And where we operate is all surrounding the big Balboa Park region. One of the assets that we're working on is just east of downtown and just south of that park. You'll see it when you fly into town, you fly right over it. Great location there. We also, in the very popular neighborhoods of the Hillcrest, University Heights, City Heights neighborhoods of San Diego, these neighborhoods have exploded, and some of the most popular places to live in that area. And we are heavily invested there. We've got several projects there, and that's some of the opportunities are there as well. So from that location, you can get to downtown in 10 minutes. You can get to the beach in 10 minutes. You know, you get to the zoo in 3 minutes. So there's a lot of places to visit from there. A lot of jobs, opportunities, you know, for the type of work that the people live in our apartments. The military is surrounding those areas. So you have a lot of job opportunity, both on the government side and in the private sector. And it's a great place to live. That's why the occupancy rates are 98% in these neighborhoods. There's just not enough housing.
Yeah. It's all, for some of these, it's almost like a gentrification process and increasing the value of the property and certainly the value of the neighborhood, the real estate surrounding it. It's outstanding. Where can you be reached?
Sure. Well, sorry, go ahead, Jim.
I'm sorry, go ahead, Jim.
Well, I was going to say, for more details, anyone is welcome to reach out to me directly by phone at 314-363-9659. I'm also reachable on LinkedIn. Name is Jim Whitesides, of course. And anyone's also welcome to just arrange a call directly using my Calendly link, which is calendly.com/Jim Whitesides.
Henry?
Sure. You can reach me at henry@rfccap.com, or of course you can go right through Jim as well.
Outstanding. Gentlemen, thank you so much for joining us here on Market Motivators. I wish you all the most luck. One can wish on anybody moving forward, certainly into the next year. Have a great holiday season, and we'll speak to you soon. Keep us informed on the progress. We'd love to update this at some point in the near future.